Continuing coverage now on a story we first brought you on Sunday. We just made some phone calls and found out that the dogs seized from two homes in Durham are not officially up for adoption yet. They were found in what investigators call filthy conditions. However, we are told they are being prepped to find new homes. And the Columbia-Greene Humane Society is being flooded with phone calls for people wanting to take one or more of those dogs.